It was on the second floor on Coronado Street. I used to get drunk. I threw the radio through the window while it was playing. And of course, it would break the glass in the window. And the radio would sit there on the roof, still playing. And I'd tell my woman, "Ah, what a marvelous radio." The next morning, I'd take the window off the hinges and carry it down the street to the glass man. He would put in another pane. I kept throwing that radio through the window each time I got drunk. And it would sit there on the roof, still playing. A magic radio. A radio with guts. And each morning, I'd take the window back to the glass man. I don't remember how it ended exactly. No, I do remember we finally moved out. There was a woman downstairs who worked in the garden in her bathing suit. She really dug with that trowel. And she put her behind up in the air. And I used to sit in the window and watch the sun shine all over that thing while the music played.
Rock and roll. 97X. Pang. That's your trip of rock and roll.